felt like this since Afghanistan.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Sometimes I wonder if they're worth the trouble. This chap just died. These people just shouldn't cross.
These fools got us up. Wait for it.
You should know you can't hide from God.
Should just waste the time.
Who did you get?
Good as dead.
I'm on the move.
Feel the holy cleansing fire.
Welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word.
Please, God, not me.
Come see the world beyond the eyes.
Your six.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello?
That wasn't too bad.
Thank you.
Change in position. On it. Popped him like a melon.
Christ!
That could be worse.
If you head up near Mabel's, be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn cougar will go after anything.
Better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Gold medal shot.
Great fucking idea!
Peggy's are taking pages from the same playbook I saw get used over.
I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming.
Sweet Jesus, what was that?
I'm on the move! Tango spot.
I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel at their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
Hey, that's a really bad idea.
Goodbye, deputy.
Over here, stupid feline. I don't have time for this. Oh, you are carrying.
just what I need. My jewelry to go missing now, too. Never mind. I don't care what you are. I need help. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Mabel is here.
She ain't the nicest person, but she makes a good moonshine.
Another beautiful night. I'm bored.
That could have been better. There's piggies here who love bowing at statues. Should thank him for giving me such easy targets. It's better for concealment.
The hell? Shots!
The Peggies have been using the fog to their advantage. It's keeping the sieves down. You ever just sit back and watch the angels do their thing? Makes the hair on the back of your neck stand up. I don't know. I mean, they're people, right? At least, they used to be. Who knows what's going on in those brains now? I can't tell if the flowers are dying here, or if my mind's playing tricks on me. Hunting's boring. No skill. Should be proactive about it. Against all evil. Help us to overcome war and violence. Amen. Well, still breathing.
Hi, Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep. I can't imagine my house without seeing that big dumb baby lazing around the place.
We got live fire.
If you could, I'd like to keep Noodle around.
There's my peaches, gracing us with her presence. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Fair warning. If you see something wild here, you might not be hallucinating.
Deal with her than Mabel. much of a cat person. But she's got a taste for Peggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
I heard of combat mascots. Eden's Gate has full control of the roads near the Henbane River. They own this place. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. That was close. Thank you. Peaches swipes at me, I'm retiring.
Switching on my squad! got a job for any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. Hello? I'm talking to you. Thanks. As I was saying, it'd be good for more catch Ragnar the Terrible.
Damn.
She's gone! Those dick farmers took Tulip!
I heard the combat mask off.
Welcome to the Bliss. I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. Would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Thank you.
Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge?
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Jump on that wall!
Better angle. Rogers, there's an arc-weller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time! There problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
There's no telling what's real out here.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask...
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. The toughest the cult has to offer.
Over here.
Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. Boy, door's out.
People here think fixing shit is harder than breaking shit. Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I...
Being in here, it's the first time I felt safe.
How's it going, sir?
Good day to you, ma'am.
business.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Seen around, mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians.
Don't let Faith.
Hey, Deputy. Thanks for hitting those bliss transports. These people are using those trucks and boats to ship it all over Hope County. You'd be doing a lot of good if you destroy any more you find. I say if these folks are making...
My scope feels off again.